Kenya ya mukirete tani giri mirogo ire na idhano shia gano na tani giri kumina idhathato shia muhea kumafururi wa Ukraine. Iriashira mukirironi munini wa mutogoria wa fururi regadhega shagua muthenya wa ira. Oteithio oyo urio kinyane irio ni mafururi gorani. Okete rere makirima a Kenya madhite na bere kugumironi ngaragu. Gashagua kiuga irio ishi hamwena ige iria Kenya koretwe kia mukira kumakuri ho getiganete. Nigo teidhire ria makiria tafari raya dhirikari ya kuhea na irio madhukuru ine.
With this delivery in a few days, that one expectant mother in Turkana or Tana River will have food in her plate. In a few days, that one lactating mother in Marsabit or Mandera will have food for her family and milk for her baby. In a few days, that one child in Samburu or Kitui will sleep with a full stomach.
Ona kuhanoro uguo, akiuga utaidhio wa dhirikari wiki tumuigano, akiuria ikudi geita reshege dhirikari hamwenanyi titemi kutaidhiriria na jira ya kuhea na irio makiria.
We look forward to more support, even as we receive a shipment of 16,000 metric tons of sorghum from the United States of America through USAID.
Hau kafere, tafarira ya kuhea na irio madhukuru ine, ya rugamiriru nege kudigia kema fururigi ya kuhea na irio WFP. Tafarire rea ya shokire kuyukio ne dhirikari kuma mwaka wa girigire na ikumina inyanya. Kwa hii darere, dhirikari yugete na igete keherine shirigi bilioni mirogo ere na idhato turuma inyanya shia kuhitana na ngaragu, arihamwe na kweja idhi mashia mae, kuhea na irio na besha, na kugura irio shia mahiyo gata gata ineka mweri wa kanana mweri wa ikumi mwakoyo.
Well, rains have been reported in parts of the country. Projections from the Kenya Meteorological Department paint a grim year 2023. That is why the government has committed at least 23.96 billion Kenya shillings for drought response between April and October 2023.
Ona kuhanoro uguo, a Kenya ni moriti okuhibiria urimi wa kereu na kuhada mimera eregeti ya ugaruruku wa rera niguo kunyihia maruru mangaragu.
We encourage farmers to consider quick maturing and drought tolerant crops for an assured harvest amidst the uncertainty of the rains. Meanwhile, we have waived import duty to allow for millers to bring in 900,000 metric tons of white maize, 600,000 metric tons of rice between February 2023 and August 2023.
Hadwini Hakameme TV, Gitakogena, Wawaduro.
Your Excellency, sir, Managing Director.